Welcome to India Media, Nashyaman News. The SIT have recovered a sum of rupees 2.5 crores from a builder. This amount was a bribe amount taken by Vijay Shankar from Mansoor, the IMA founder. When the SIT raided the builder's office yesterday, they found a sum of rupees 2.5 crores. And this 1.5 crores, which was taken by Vijay Shankar from Mansoor, was given to a builder to buy a flat. And it has come to the notice of the SIT that another 1 crore has been taken as a bribe by Mr. Vijay Shankar from some other person, and this case has been handed over to the ACB. Earlier, it may be recalled that Nagaraj, who has given a clean chit, is in the judicial custody, and Mr. Vijay Shankar is also in the judicial custody, and their custody has been extended to 28 July. The SIT has also recovered a sum of rupees 1.5 crore rupees demand draft from Adoni Builders, which Mansoor had given to construct a building. Earlier, Ashok Nagar police station have arrested two notorious criminals who had forged documents and taken illegal possession of a building which belonged to the IMA. They were about to sell it, and the SIT scooped upon them and arrested them. It may be recalled that Maulana Hanif Afsar Azizi, the Peshmam of Bepari Majin Sivajinagar, who was arrested for giving favorable speeches in the mosque and for telling the investors to invest in IMA, was arrested. And after his arrest, they came to know that he was given gifts and a house in HRB layout by IMA Mansoor Ahmad. Now, coming back to the Karnataka politics, the drama is unfolding every day by day. The Supreme Court has given a status quo on the disqualification of the MLA till Tuesday. In the meantime, H.D. Kumaraswamy, the Chief Minister, stumped the opposition by declaring a floor test, and the BJP, in a hurry to see that they are not being pounced, their MLA has not been pounced, have taken all their MLAs to a resort. The rebel MLAs are enjoying in Bombay, the JDS MLAs are in a resort in Devanahalli, and now with BJP MLAs also going to Elenka.
See, rates I'll not be able to disclose, but it is regular online rates which we are offering. And they have already booked 35 rooms up to Monday morning, and after that they will check out and they'll be going to the Vidhan Sodha. And as far as rates is concerned, some medias are reporting that they have been charged 35,000, 40,000 a room, which is actually not true. And we are very clear with what we have serviced, and the foods have been taken care by them. They are already arranged some good caterers from their side based on the preferences, because many MLAs have come from different locations. They have their own choices. We are only offering them breakfast and accommodation.
What is your regular tariff now?
Regular tariff floats between 3,500 to 6,500. So generally when we have bulk bookings, we offer better discounts to them. That's as it is.
And as of now, 35 rooms have been booked.
Yes, 35 at Ramada and 22 in Sai Leela.
So totally, even Sai Leela, you handle Sai Leela?
Yes, it's our own company.
So 57 rooms total.
Yes.
And we have got full confidence. These 10% plus these 5% MTB, Nagaraj, Sudhakar, Muniratna, Roshan Beg and Anand Singh. That 5% is also included in that case. And Kumaraswamy openly told in the assembly, without the confidence of the MLAs, I don't want to continue, that's why I will move the motion. Let us wait up to Monday. If he is going to move confidence motion, we have no objection. We will wait up to Monday. I think when you don't have majority, better you must resign and go and allow fresh government to take oath and work properly. People are fed up this government, there is no development work. You ask anybody in the street, they will say one thing, this government should go. That is the general opinion of the people of
Karnataka. MPP or
Supreme Court. Admit ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬರೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳುವಂತ ಆಗತ್ತೆ. ನಿಶ್ಚಿತವಾಗಿ ಯಾರೋ ಹೋಗಿ ಒತ್ತಾಯ ಮಾಡಿ ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ 5 ಗಂಟೆಯಿಂದ ಶಿವಕುಮಾರ್ ಅವ್ರು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಏನೇನು ಬಿತ್ತು ಅಂತ ನಿಮಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತು, ನನಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತು. ನನಗನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ತೀರ್ಮಾನ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸುಪ್ರೀಂ ಕೋರ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಅಫಿಡವಿಟ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಸುಧಾಕರ್ ಆಗಲಿ ಟಿಮಿನ ಹಿಂದೆ ಸರಿ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ, ಹಿಂದೆ ಸರಿಯಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋ ವಿಶ್ವಾಸ.
ಸರ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಟಚ್ ವಿತ್ ಮುಂಬೈ MLA?
ವೆನ್ ಯು ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ಡಿಡ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದಿ BAC ಯೆಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ, ಸೋ ಯು ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅ ಡೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಮೋಷನ್?
ಯೆಸ್ ಯೆಸ್, ಟುಮಾರೋ ಎನಿ ಆ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್, ಮಂಡೇ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸರ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್.
All the work has come to stand still and the Aam Aadmi is suffering. Till then, keep watching with me, Rizwan Asad, India Media Nashaman News.